I put one in the deep freeze about 2.5 hours ago, and so now I'm going to get it out. And it is quite cold. So what we're going to do now is take a hammer to it and see if it is brittle or falls apart.